What are the non-sexual triggers? I'm fascinated.
Father wounds, financial stress. This is very common. Clint, when you really look at what an orgasm does in a man's heart, it actually literally provides the feeling of false intimacy and false connection, but it's a genuine draw to a guy who feels lonely, disconnected, in pain. An orgasm can really be a draw when a guy is feeling worse about himself.